हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू फार्मारॉक्स यूट्यूब चैनल। फार्मारॉक्स के यूट्यूब एजुकेशनल चैनल में आपका स्वागत है। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व डिस्पेंसिंग फार्मेसी एमसीक्यू विथ प्रॉपर एक्सप्लेनेशन। सो वेलकम टू फार्मारॉक्स। अमर रावल हियर फ्रॉम फार्मारॉक्स, ओनर एंड फाउंडर ऑफ फार्मारॉक्स, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एंड पीएचडी स्कॉलर। टुडे वी सॉल्व मोस्ट यूजफुल एमसीक्यू फॉर फार्मासिस्ट एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन। Subscribe the channel for more pharmacy educational videos. Question number 1. 8 teaspoonful is equal to 35 ml, 80 ml, 240 ml or 40 ml. And right answer is the 40 ml. So 8 teaspoonful is equal to 80 ml. So here is the right conversion. So 1 teaspoonful is equal to around 5 ml. So here they have asked about the 8 teaspoonful. So 8 into 5 is equal to 40 ml for 8 teaspoonful. So आपको सिर्फ याद रखना है कि 1 teaspoonful is equal to 5 ml होता है। So कोई भी questions पूछा जाए conversions, you can easily solve the conversions. Next question number 2, 25 fluid ounce. 25 fluid ounce is equal to 750 ml, 1000 ml, 100 ml or 75 ml. And right answer is the 750 ml. So here is the conversion. 1 fluid ounce is equal to 30 ml. So 25 fluid ounce is equal to 750 ml. So आपको क्या करना है, 25 into 30 करना है. So you will get the answer 750 ml. So just remember, 1 fluid ounce is equal to 30 ml. Next, number 3. 4 pint is equal to 350 ml, 480 ml, 980 or 1920 ml. And right answer is the 1920 ml. So 1 pint is equal to 480 ml. So here question is about the 4 pint. So you have to multiply 480 into 4. So you will get the answer 1920 ml. Next question number 4. 2 pound is equal to 1368 gram, 1920 gram, 1454 gram or 1908 gram. And right answer is the 1920 gram. So 1 pound is equal to around 908 gram. Okay, so 2 pound is equal to 1920 gram. Next question number 5 ounce is equal to 30 gram, 60 gram, 150 gram or 4 gram. And right answer is the 150 gram. So 1 ounce is equal to 30 gram. So for 150 gram, it is a 30 into 5 is equal to 150 gram. Number 6, 5 tablespoonful is equal to 15 ml, 40 ml, 75 or 30 ml. And right answer is the 75 ml. So 1 tablespoonful is equal to around 15 ml, 15 ml. So you have to multiply 15 into 5. So right answer is the 75 ml. Number 6, 7, 5 drops is equal to how much ml? 0.06 ml, 0.12 ml, 0.30 ml or 0.15 ml. And right answer is 0.30 ml. So 1 drop is equal to, you have to remember, 0.06 ml, around 0.06 ml. So you have to multiply into 5. So you will get the answer 0.30. So aapko just multiplication karna hai, 0.06 into 5. So aapko answer milega 0.30 ml. Number 8, 120 minims is equal to 1 ml, 4 ml, 6 or 8 ml. And right answer is the 8 ml, because 15 minims is equal to 1 ml. So 120 minims is equal to around 8 ml. So 15 into 8 is equal to 120. Number 9, 2 grains is equal to 260 mg, 300 mg, 190 mg or 120. And right answer is 120 mg. So 1 grain is equal to 60 mg. So 2 grains is equal to 120 mg. Okay, ये dispensing pharmacy के MCQ always easy होते हैं. Just you have to remember the conversions. आपको right conversions पता है. So you can solve the questions very faster. Next, number 10. 15 fluid drachm is equal to 60 ml, 750 ml, 450 or 125 ml. Right answer is the 60 ml, because 1 fluid drachm is equal to 4 ml. So 15 fluid drachm is equal to 60 ml. 15 into 4 आपको करना है and you will get the answer 60 ml. So thank you friends for solving this video and watching this video. Share video, subscribe the channel, press on the bell icon. To join WhatsApp group, you can WhatsApp us on 94261-80836. Amar Rawal, owner and founder of PharmaRocks, the way of success. So good luck and all the best.